This month is Black History Month, so we are studying famous African Americans. I chose Rosa Parks. She did a very important part in trying to gain equal rights. Rosa Parks was born in Tuskegee, Alabama, February 4th, 1913. While fighting for civil rights, she got married to Raymond Parks in 1932 and gained her rights. Later, she went to Alabama State Teachers College to get her teacher's degree and become a teacher. She died in October 24th, 2005. Rosa Parks got many awards and accomplished many hard tasks. She also made a huge impact on American society. Some of the awards she received were: she got the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 1996. She also got a Congressional Medal, Gold Medal, in 1999. She also accomplished many things such as gaining independence/rights. She also protested by not giving up her seat when she was told to on the bus. So she got arrested. After let out of jail, she started a boycott that African Americans would walk instead of riding the bus. Later, she gained rights and independence. Some facts I learned about Rosa Parks were that she gained equal rights by protesting on the bus. Martin Luther King joined Rosa Parks in the boycott. When her husband died in 1977, she became the founder of the Raymond Parks Institute for Self-Development. The last interesting fact was that the boycott she held lasted 382 days. So next February, think about how many African Americans risked their lives for freedom and rights.